It's a bit laggy. Time to end this. And it's a little laggy, no good. One pizza, two pizza, three pizza, four pizza, five. He's dead. The fuck is you looking at? You fucking bit. I just gotta go and beat this final boss. Fucking pizza face. I'm gonna kick his ass. Like a, like all of us. Okay, he's good. How's it going? The outside. Hold on. I'm gonna do something quick. It's a little laggy. I'm gonna quickly, you know, exit out of the game to get rid of the lag, and also bring back Snotty, cause you know, I am a god, you bet this shit, hold on, cause I know how to fuck up with my data, just to bring back Snotty, cause you know, I wanna get Snotty approved, and I want Snotty to be alive, I killed him by accident, cause you know, I'm a fucking dumbass. Now let me just look for a piece of tower, there he is. Pizza tower saves. I'm gonna save that a 1, because you know, save that a 2. I killed him by accident, but I'm not gonna bring him back because I already beat the game on that one. There it is, Snotty. Make him 0. Do this. Save this. Do this. Go back into pizza tower. Hopefully he's not laggy. And hopefully Snotty's back. My bones are as old as an old bastard. I don't know if this mic down a story in my vision because I have it so close. Okay, let's do this shit. Is Snotty back? Yay, Snotty's back! Yippee! Cool, now time to fucking do this shit. Oh, hold on, I'm gonna go activate a secret real quick, but then I'll feel like it. Our actual hub secret.
I'm in a mansion.
Oh my god.
Yeah, look at the gold guy. God, look. I'm ready to fuck up there. Them fucking crooked ass teeth. Oh, I could skin the weapon.
That's cute.
It's very cute, and there's a snake. It's like a massive body. Tobacco. It says something treasure. I think it says no treasure. I think all the treasure though. I'm trying to get that true ending, because I've learned it from Now we get that cool ending. I don't fucking know. Now we get John approved, so we can save his ass. Which means get all the secret treasures. There's also an achievement for doing that in 2 hours, so I'm like, that's for save 3.
I'm gonna record this in bulk.
Probably live stream it, you know, just stream that shit. Just me living speedrunning it if I feel like it. I don't know. Maybe I'll record it, maybe I'll stream it. I don't feel shit. But I know I'm not gonna be able to do that. I'm talking about your ass, boy. Shit. God. We'll see that. Oh shit. There we go. Dead. What?
Do you know any compressed air is?
No. The one in my room's all fucking gone.
How?
I used it all.
Why?
Don't ask why, I just did. No, you. Stupid. No, goddamn. I'm fucking this up. This boss is gonna be sticking to death. This is what we are. Wrong way, stupido. Kick some ass. I just like this song. The part of it doesn't understand. To see this song. Ooh, opposite one. Gustavo! Yeah, vigilante. Thank you. So I had it. I'm gonna kick your ass. No, it's like, no, I should have said it. Pizza head. I should kick your fucking ass. Why did I ever cut? I'm a fucking dumbass. If you're expecting only four hits, you'd be wrong. You got two more of these bitch, but you don't have that patterns. Yes! Being today, because you're a fucking asshole. I beat one of the boss on the save file. All the bullshit you put the penal through, bro. Some bullshit, man. Yeah! Yeah, boy! Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for! Yeah. Oh, let me put the boombox on it a few quick. So you know, yippee. Oh, I focus. Alright, time to finish the game. The Crumbling Tower of Pizza. People who already know what this is, you know what this is. This is the original John. Look at his hat. Grandma comes with pizza sauce he has on. Don't lag me now, game, please. I've done this once, but with barely any time left. I gotta go get gun. Gun. And stupid ghost. Stupid me. Damn, put a penal box. Where's my gun? What are you doing now?
Money grabbing, you bitch.
Took my damn quarters. No.
Shut the fuck up, you stupid son. Come on, boss.
Come on, baby. I'll take the thing as well. Oh, hold on. Snobby. Snobby, come on. Yes! Snobby approved. Hell yeah. Thank you. fucking up my combo today, you pussy dick.
There goes the feeling on this level. I'm gonna be a mess right now.
Glizzy.
Oh, fuck, no, hold on. Come on, give me one.
You!
I didn't get all those guys, damn.
Mars! Mars rescue! Stupid.
Roma Burger.
Yep. Yep. What's the damn bitch about there? No, I did hear there's more! More! Hello, more! You sad as shit! There's more about there! Come on, bro! Come on, you fucking skitty cat! You gotta get the fuck out of here! I don't have to be here anymore.
Hell yeah. Fuck yeah, bro. Fucking, I got pee pee. I think that's for eating the game quest.
Pee pee. Pee pee.
I got pee pee. I got all the secret treasures. It's back to life, yay! And pizza's it's alive, and then boom! And he kinda deserves that.
Yay!
Stupid me. Try to take over my damn restaurant.
Now, the crumbling tower of pizza. Oh no. Gotta get the fuck out of here. Come on. Let's go. Gun. Pow. Pow, pow. Come on, let's go. What? And I'm sure this out there be terrible. We gotta go this way. Go! And he goes.
This was an amazing game, I'm not gonna lie. I really liked it. It's just, you know, it was fun going through the levels, finding these, getting the top and finding the secret and beating the bosses. Sure, some of them were a pain in the ass, I got pissed off, I kept dying. I got really pissed off since I had to keep recording the same three levels. But, just nice. Yeah, look, this Kevin man, fucking. And his new Bugatti, fucking with his oil. Dude, and there's all of the enemies just scrolling by the bottom. And then you got the piano, fake piano, taking out the trash. He's nice. B-side keys. That's why these credits is like, you know, ingredients to make something. If someone could find all the ingredients and make it into a dish, that'd be really cool. Also, look at the noise! He's actually making fucking money off of him being a fucking dumbass mascot. Good for him. Yeah, I forgot down there, so we do want to. We've got a Pepino already, grass, but Pepino can't ride it. It's like a bull riding. The bulls just don't like that, man. Fucking, you see how scared he is. And then we got Pepino. Finding Mr. Snick. Fucking stealing his bull. Grab S. Green cheese? Jesus, bro. Green cheese? And yeah, Mr. Snick stealing the fucking, you know. The good fucking lot. You got the vigilante teaching the top ones fucking how to shoot. It's funny, just the mushroom got a revolver and the pineapple got a fucking top gun. Kevin Pop Culture Corn Song. Playing in Soy Griffiths. There's noise looking at all the ghosts. Ghost John, the King Ghost, fucking the ghost from the Glass Cross, and the ghost. It's cool. I don't like those little fucking cactus dudes.
They have a pretty ass to it.
Mr. Bare Bones. Hey, look! There it is! On my other save file, Pillar John wasn't actually in there because I didn't save him. Look, it's actually completed now. John is there with a banana and a monkey, and Jerome's cleaning up the damn bananas.
I'm gonna hate fucking P-ranking on all these levels and bosses, cause I'm gonna do it. This is gonna take me a while.
How about getting context? Of course, Brick would win. Cause you know he's a rat. The fucking Pac-Man looks so distraught, like, huh? Excuse me more. Sol Leon? Or Ulian? That's what I say that. Shy Kai FTW. Costume party, okay. Pizza Head is a clown, David Last is a cow, Noise is the Noid, Fake Rupino Rupino are girls, Gustavo is Frankenstein, and Brick's Frankenstein's monster. Some kind of like wizard is Pepperman, I don't know, I can't tell. It's called Wizard. Wizard! Elie Wizard! I'm not Wizard, fucking scientist, mad scientist.
And then we got fucking
them getting all pissed at Pepino. Oh, fucking destroyed their pretty much rooms and homes. Like, Vigilante is like wanted Pizza Head, and Fake Rupino is just having fun. But Noise, Pepperman, and Metal Brick are all pissed at him. He's trying to run away.
We need customers.
And then, like, Pepperino offers them free pizza. And they're like, maybe. Maybe. Babe, I got free pizza.
Like, for life?
Oh, that'd be great. I'll be really happy about that, man. Free pizza for life. El Hombro Thick. Hombre? Basketball 75.
I'm just gonna let these roll.
Hi.
JW. Jason Paul.
Joe Nuts?
Hey, Joe Nuts.
Lazy Couch 1. Lib. Love. Joy Point. Maya Mac. Millions or Skeletons? Mr. OCI 1 Caped in Engineer. Oco. Pixel. Pixel Fox. Pizza Pusta. Rice. Rivas. Ryan. Salt. Sam loves ham. Snoop 64. Snock. Snew. SMK. The guy that underscores code red. The Burger TV. Title. Pick. Rubitio World Worlds 2020-21. Cheesy Festivals. I'm skipping this. Speedboat Summer Studios. The end. This is cool. I don't like this end screen. I've seen a video on YouTube of someone doing a speed paint and did a pile of this. It's a good video. You guys should find it and watch it. Just look up. Fucking Pizza Tower speed paint and find it. It looks cool. Now my final judgment. What is my final judgment? Percent done. Not bad at all. You did it nice, good. Smash is just all good. Whoa. 11 hours. I took a lot of damage. It's John approved and Snotty approved. I got Cyclone on this one, so I have 66. Now I'm gonna go back in here and just look around. And show off all the chef packs that we have. Hold on, I'm adjusting myself because fucking my body's in pain because of my position I was in. Just casually just put that right there on my lap. Have it directly under me. Okay. Look at all the shift tags I got in this playthrough. I got all the job blocks. I haven't done those yet. I might do this after looking at the shift tags. I'm gonna try one attempt with that. Do it without bumping? Yeah. I played through Ancient Feast to get the treasure and I got this. Fucking okay, yeah. And then go on to the next floor. People don't know. That whenever you beat the game, a secret. What? Wait, is it that? I have to 100% quit again to get this. I think it is.
get these ones.
I didn't get the fucking avoiding the cows. I got all of them, There's fucking only active the button once. That was gonna be hard. And then there's doing that, don't get exploded once, and then the other ones, I got all of them in. So I only have to go back in the one level to get a chef pack and just a crusty coat and not get hit once with any bombs. That's strength of things, so I'm gonna do that whenever I P-rank them, and they'll hit the boss, just P-rank him. I'm gonna P-rank all the levels first, then do the bosses. No, I'm gonna do it for like, I'm gonna P-rank the levels in each level, and then I'm gonna do the bosses. City, oh shit, I recorded myself doing this, but apparently not, fucking, you know. I forgot to hit the button, so I don't have footage. So, if you guys saw that episode, you can see me, like, this Instacut or hard cut, just to me fucking ended the video. That's because I planned on doing, recording of myself doing this, which I did, but I didn't hit the button, so I'm just gonna fucking, you know, record an outro, because fucking. So I only have to do the fucking free the raider, just, you know, no following that what. And then inside of the fifth world. I gotta avoid the traps. Fucking. Have a minute left. Don't miss one or three times and don't get hit more than three times. Avoid getting jump scared and also don't set up six more runs. Those are, I gotta do a lot of things in the world. You guys are wondering where the fuck there are levels. I'm gonna show you. Kiss my ass. It's right here. Final level. I'm gonna fucking. I might pre-rank this first or last. I'm not for sure. I'm gonna pre-rank it last. I just made my decision. Yeah. Now, if you don't mind me, I'm gonna end the recording here. I'm gonna stop recording for today. Doing them in a long while, if I feel like doing it. Yeah, I'm going to relax and just chill, like you how casually now. I hope you guys liked this video. If you want to, you can subscribe, leave a notification, leave a comment, like or share. I really don't care. I'll see you in this video, that's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna take this. Bye-bye.